Welcome, welcome, welcome to Cyber Center, the worldwide leader in all things cyber. I'm your host, Tony Cyber. Today, we are checking in with the Cyber Patriot competition happening all across the country and around the world. We'll be talking to some of the teams that have been competing in the United States as they continue their quest to qualify for the national finals. We'll also be hopping across the pond to check in with Cyber Centurion to see how the United Kingdom's national finals are going. A lot of you may be asking, what is Cyber Patriot? Who started it? And what does it set out to do? Cyber Patriot is a competition started in the United States by the Air Force Association, or AFA, in 2009 to address a critical need. The simple idea was to create a program that would draw more young men and women to careers in cybersecurity as well as STEM fields in order to meet the demands of an increasingly technical workforce. The program was originally created as a year-to-year program in which high schoolers competed to see who best could harden a computer against cyber attack. Cyber Patriot was such a success that by 2013, the competition had expanded to include middle schoolers. In 2014, the AFA Cyber Camp was created. The camp has drawn over 25,000 students to the summer program over the past 6 years. Cyber Patriot's success did not stop at our borders. In 2014, with the help of Northrop Grumman in Europe, Cyber Centurion was established in the United Kingdom, followed by Cyber Arabian in Saudi Arabia in 2015. And finally, Cyber Taipan in 2018, bringing Cyber Patriot's mission to Australia. Today, we have a slate of teams competing across the country. Let's check in with a few of them to see what students, coaches, and mentors have to say about their experience participating in Cyber Patriot. First up, we're heading to San Antonio, Texas, and talking with Francisco Rodriguez as his team gears up to compete today. Welcome, Francisco. Tell me a little bit about what the competition is like and what you get out of it.
So Cyber Patriot has really put us into a fast-paced, high-stake, and pretty realistic simulation of what cyber really, really means. And it's led us to grow our knowledge, to grow our skills, and not only our hard skills, but also our soft skills, communication-wise, and planning and contribution to the team.
That's great. I'm glad you are getting so much out of participating in Cyber Patriot. Good luck with the rest of your competition.
Thank you.
As you know, thousands of kids compete across the country and around the globe in Cyber Patriot. But they get a lot of support from coaches, mentors, and parents who devote their time and energy to making a difference in these kids' lives. On the line with me now, we have Christina, a proud mom whose son is competing today in California, and Brian Hernandez, a mentor to one of the teams participating in the same event. Thank you for being here today. Christina, what are the best changes you've noticed in your son since he joined Cyber Patriot?
Well, my son has been participating in Cyber Patriot for about 3 years, and it's been a wonderful program. He's learned so much about cybersecurity, networking, but more importantly, he's learned how to work as part of a team. I think that his leadership skills have really improved since he's joined the program. He's also really enjoyed meeting other young people with a similar interest. The program really has been just wonderful.
That does sound wonderful. Brian, can you tell me why kids find Cyber Patriot to be so appealing?
I think it's attractive to students because it's like their first step into cybersecurity. Because a lot of times most schools, high schools, middle schools, they don't really have a cybersecurity class. So here they can play with things that they've never thought they could before. They can use Windows. Linux is over. When we use Linux here, it's the first time most students touch it. And Cisco is completely new to most of our students as well. So I think it brings something new to them, which they really enjoy.
That exposure is definitely priceless. Thank you both for being with me today. As we mentioned earlier, Cyber Patriot is not exclusive to the United States. Today we are going live to Cyber Centurion in the United Kingdom, where they are in the middle of their national finals.
I've got Natia and her teammate Ella with me on a break from the competition. Natia, what's it like competing in the finals?
The final is definitely the best part of the whole experience because you kind of fully understand the hardships and struggles and you see where you are now, and the whole progress and development from the very first round to now is just incredible. And you're always learning something new at Cyber Insurance. So even in the final, there's so much more things to know and like learn and experience as well.
Thank you for taking the time to talk to me. Get back to it and good luck. And finally, to close out our program today, I have Diane Miller from Northrop Grumman, who has been working with CyberPatriot from its earliest days. Diane, how do you feel about the expansion of CyberPatriot outside of the United States?
We're passionate about bringing our capabilities in the communities where we live and work. So we're so happy to be here in the UK and everywhere. We are globally.
That passion really shows in the success we see in these competitions. Thank you for speaking with me today, and thanks so much for all the teams, students, mentors, and parents that took the time to speak with us today. I'd also like to take a moment to thank all the sponsors that make CyberPatriot possible. And finally, if you want to join a team, start a team, support a team, or just learn more about CyberPatriot, go to www.uscyberpatriot.org for all the information you need. Before we sign off, we would like to congratulate all the CyberPatriot teams who competed in the first ever virtual national finals. Great work and well done. That's it for us on CyberCenter. We'll see you next week. Until then, stay cyber safe and have cyber fun.